George. What do we got for George? George? George?
What a handsome name you have. How about a brand new car? It's the Kia Soul LX in snow white, featuring a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Kia Soul!
Thank you, Manuela. Thank you, George. So this game is called Gas Money, playing for a Kia Soul LX. And here's how the game works. It's a really great game. We have five prices here. One of them is the price of the car. We flip it over, it'll be pink. It'll say car, like a pink slip.
Okay.
Behind all the other numbers are money amounts, $1,000, $2,000, $3,000, and $4,000, total of $10,000. So if you play the game perfectly, not only will you win that car, but you'll get $10,000 for gas money.
Nice. Okay. Not bad.
Or insurance money, or whatever you want to use it for. Or, you know, going out of town money, whatever. Here's the trick. You can't pick the car price at all.
Okay.
At the very end, the last price standing has to be the car price. Along the way, hopefully you'll win money. And then you can decide to stop if you get worried about picking the car.
Mm.
So you can keep money and take off. But if you stick it out, you get the car and $10,000.
Okay.
If you make a mistake, you lose everything.
Okay.
All right. So we got $22,000, $20,000, $25,000, $21,000, $24,000. Give me a number that's not the price of the car.
The fourth one, $21,000.
$21,660, he says, is not the price of the Kia Soul. It is. That's the exact opposite of what I was hoping for. Oh my goodness. George, nice meeting you. I got some luggage. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.